Hello and welcome to another tutorial. I'm going to quickly show how the update process works on MIUIMIX. It's a very simple process. I'm doing this on a Xiaomi Mi 11 Venus, but this will work on any MIUIMIX ROM that has a build, more than likely. So let's get started. Most MIUIMIX builds come with TWRP installed as a recovery, so this is pretty simple. We're going to go into settings, go to my device, and then we're going to bring this page right here, which is going to show you the new version available. There's a change log of what's different between this version and the last version. We are just going to select one of the file hosts. Sometimes there's another one except Android file host, but right now there's only this one. Because it's early. They just released this a second ago, so yeah, only Android file host, which is what I usually select anyways. Now, after that's downloaded, we're just gonna hold down the power button, click reboot in the power menu, and then recovery mode. This will reboot it to TWRP, Team Win. That is built into most of the builds, unless there's a problem with it for that current build, which sometimes occurs, but most of the time it's built in. Now go ahead and type in your password to decrypt it. It's a little bit safer to turn off your fingerprint and password because TWRP sometimes has a bug which has the wrong password, and if something goes wrong, then you'll have to factory reset it to get it back working, more than likely. But I'm living on the edge today, so yeah. After it finally decrypts, we're just going to go to install and select the ROM we just downloaded. And then just swipe to confirm. And now it will start installing, which will take couple minutes, not too long, but probably a good 2 to 5 minutes. And when it finishes, we're just gonna reboot it and click system. Usually I wipe the DAVIC, but today I decided not to. It's not really necessary on an update, but I just like to do it. Now, the boot will take probably about 3 minutes, give or take. Maybe a little more, maybe a little less. That's normal, so just wait. And that's it. Now you're updated to the next version of MIUIMIX. It's that simple. So after this latest update, there's a new tab there for the MIUIMIX Community, which is an app that they have released for the Google Play Store. And I wanted to go over it real fast since it's a new feature that they have for the ROM and for the community. So let's go over that real quick and see what it offers. So upon opening the app, you're greeted with a forum, which a lot of you are probably familiar with, This is really great because this ROM has not really had a forum presence in a while. It's been mostly Telegram based. There's been some XDA posts, but not very much recently. So it's good that now there's one available and very specific to MIUIMIX ROM. Now, if you go and look at all the stuff they offer on here, you can find download, you can search it by weekly, you can search it by stable, you can look at different devices, and you can ask different questions. This is something that I think has been needed, and I'm glad that they actually put out this app for it. And I'm really excited for the future. But that's about it, and I'm gonna head out now.